dun 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 dun.
Hosted by Fortisi Bros.
And company. Tonight, we have a variety, laugh at me please, I'm desperate. We have a variety of acts tonight to show our many talents here at Hastings High School.
And to start us off tonight, we have Tucker Duffy playing guitar. And who's singing is Becca Francis, the song I'm Yours. So let's give them a big round of applause.
Amazing.
Thanks.
So, Tucker, how long have you been playing guitar?
I've been playing for about 7 months.
So, but how long have you been singing?
Since I was born, basically.
All right. And how long have you guys been water bottled with me?
Not very long.
Okay. Well, we're going to test your skills. It's going to be us two versus you two. Okay?
Okay.
Who wants to go first? Me? Okay. Here we go. Up we have Jake Schultz playing Close of Dover.
Thank you.
Do you like that? Yeah! Okay, how long have you been playing guitar?
It's been like 3.5 years now.
Oh, yeah!
That's good. Okay, well, how many notes do you think are in that song?
I'd say at least 7.
I have a favor to ask you. I have a friend here. He's just starting life. We were wondering, would you be able to teach him some guitar? All right, perfect. Let me go grab his amp real quick. 1 second. Right.
Pretty good setup, I'd say. Alright, so we're gonna start with a G chord. So you're just gonna, you know. Okay. That's a good start. Let's do a E minor chord. That was actually really good. Alright. Let's do a E pentatonic. How's it?
I think he just blew out his hand. Okay, that's enough of that. Thank you, Jake. That was wonderful. Our next act is going to be Sarah Erickson singing Homeward Bound. Promise, Trump is not out here.
Okay. Do you like the song? And we can ask her a few questions. Now, Sarah, what grade are you in?
I'm in 11th grade.
How long have you been singing?
Since I was really little, but when I could talk.
Why did you choose this song?
I chose this song because it was an Irish folk song and my grandmother was Irish, so I am singing the song in memory of her.
So, abuelita, it's Spanish for grandmama. Well, it was wonderful having you to perform here.
Thank you.
For your grandmother. Excuse me, I will call my grandmother.
Thank you.
Next up, we have Elizabeth Brooke Anderson singing Million Reasons, accompanied by Sarah Hardy.
My best friend Levi and I, we were
waiting for the Lady Gaga album to come out, and this was one of the first singles that she dropped, and we just fell in love with it.
Very inspirational. Well, you all did, you did very good tonight. So did you. Now I'm off to my castle where everything's all good.
Most degrading thing I've ever done in my life. But anyways, our next act is Sarah Mendoza Reyes performing Selena Quintila.
Yeah, Sarah!
We wanted to show you something, thank you. For something that we need.
Okay. Of course.
Mm-hmm. Thank you for performing. The next show to perform today is Sons of Vengeance, Cithro.
Thank you. So,
how long have you guys been performing together?
Well, we started, by definition, in 2015. I met this awesome group of guys just recently, and they're killing it, dude.
And you just recently had a show here, right?
Yeah, in fact, just like last week, it was Thursday, I think. And yeah, it was really awesome. Every set has its own little things that go wrong, but overall, awesome, awesome audience, and it was just a great night, you know?
Cool. All right, well, great job, you guys. All right. Our next group is gonna... I'm sorry, I can't get over the fact that we're going from that to what's about to happen next. Next up is Looking for Treble, singing My Girl.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair, she broke your throne and she cut your hair. From your lips she drew the hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Tell me, what grade are you in?
I'm a freshman this year.
Yeah, you're a freshman. I'm a junior. Couldn't sing like that. Now tell me, what inspired you to sing this song?
It was just a really pretty song, and I have a lot of cousins who were in like music industry. So.
Yeah, it's a pretty song. You know, it's from a really pretty movie too, Shrek. Great movie. Cried 7 times. All right, well, thank you for performing for us. Up next, we have our very own MC, Noah Zach, singing I'm a Mess.
Woo! Woo! Oh, I'm a mess right now, inside out. Searching for sweet surrender, but this is not the end. I can work it out. How? We're going through emotion, going through us. And though I've known it for the longest time, and all of my hopes and all of my words are all overwritten on the sign, when you're on my road, walking me home, 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 home. See the flames at night, it burns so bright, I wanna feel your love. No, see, maybe I'm alive. Oh, tonight I wanna fall in love. Put your faith in my stomach. to suppress devotion with fingers intertwined. I can't shake this feeling now. Going through the motion, going through us. And though I've only caused you pain, you know that all of my words have always been low. Oh, the lies you spoke when you're on my road, walking me home, 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 home.
So basically, I can play something, hit it, and it'll loop it over and over and over again, and I can just keep building on it. So basically, I just recorded a song in front of you guys.
So you were like juggling around those like tracks that you're recording.
I swear to God, if you juggle right now.
Yeah, I knew the time I shoot. Can you hold this?
Wonderful act for you tonight. Bye.
song to sing? You know, the song is one of my classics. You know who I am, right?
Yeah.
All right, boys, if she doesn't know who I am, she's too young. All right, and how long have you all been singing together?
First time.
Well, you got a long road ahead of you. I'm excited for it.
Thank
you. Good job, ladies. So next, we have Human Nature, sung by Rachel Weber and Izzy Krantz. Thank you. Thank you very much. But a goodie, I suppose. Alrighty, you two ladies have a lovely night. Alright, folks, next up, we're gonna involve the audience here a little bit in an activity. So what I'm gonna have everyone do, please stand up for starters. Perfect, just like that. Alright, now everyone turn around, actually, face the back. Put both hands in your in the air, please. Just all the way up. Stick them up there. All right. Put them down. Turn around. Sit down. And then just one more thing. Everyone rise. Rise, go ahead, rise. No, not you guys. The next group is singing Rise. The Roomies revamped, folks, singing Rise.
Cheater back there, we got a cheater.
And looks like Becca's the winner. Well, y'all just gonna give up. Not worth it. Alright, thanks for playing, thanks for playing. Oh, free marshmallow, what do you know?
Hastings, how you doing? I'm good, thank you. But that wasn't good enough for me, so let's try it again. Hastings, how you doing? Alright. Well, this next, so we, when doing this, we got some of the most uncreative people in the school to MC this year, besides Juan here. So what we're gonna do now is whatever Micah says, because he came up with it.
Yeah, it was Johan who came up with it.
Okay, Juan came up with it. Who cares?
Alright, so we are going to play a brutal, gruesome, murderous game of musical chairs. Alright, so we got how many MCs
wait,
we got?
Wait, hold on. When you say murderous, are there any cops in the room?
No cops, alright, murderous.
Alright, we're good, alright.
Alright, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 MCs. We are each going to go run out and pick one audience member. If you have any pre-existing conditions, don't worry about it, you still come out here. So this way. And when the music stops, fight to the death for the chair.
Don't forget the huge battle.
All right, we're just about to get out of the way here. They seem like serious competitors. We don't know. Oh, the music has stopped. The music has stopped and we're down to 9. Oh, wait, there's another one. Oh my goodness, what a turn of events.
All right, then thank you for participating. I also may mention that there is a huge prize for the winner. So it is a huge prize, I'm telling you. All right, continue.
All right, here goes round 2. It's just about to get underway here.
Yeah, kind of push with here. All right, yeah. Take it away, Juan.
Man, they have a toddler. That's not fair.
Are you old enough to be in this? Does your mom know you're out?
Continue!
All right. Before we start this last round, who in the audience thinks Zord's gonna win? And on this side, what about Andrew? We'll find out. Juan, take it away. It is ginormous. Here it comes.
Also, you can have Jared if you want. That's not the prize. The prize is $100.
You won the leftover marshmallow!
Okay, now, if I could please have everybody who participated tonight in Boys of Team Variety Show come on stage. That's all you got.
That is zero. Don't be shy.
Hey, come on. Just give him one more hand. I mean, great job. Good on you.
All right, we have the results. In third place,
drum roll, please.
We appreciate it. So thank you and have a great night.
Thank you.